This is Brian Ghilliotti. I am in the vicinity of New Preston, Connecticut, and right now I'm at the edge of a cliff face. I found a suspicious boulder, which I think could be ceremonial in nature, a possible perch stone. Here's the boulder, very close up. And here is the base stone right here. You can also see another perch rock right there. I'm gonna walk around. Look to the back, you'll see another perch stone or a support stone. Here's the suspicious stone to the back. It's next to another glacial erratic, which I think is naturally deposited. Right here, this is the other side of it. You can see there's an abundance of moss to its one side. I'm also going to investigate these stones behind me. See a very suspicious stone up ahead. Clear evidence of ice-based glacial splitting. Oh. This is the fun part.
I hear you. Yeah, I'm not going any further.
I'm gonna have to catch my breath. Here we go. Another precariously placed cliff edge boulder. I'm gonna have to stop and situate myself so I'm behind it. Also, look at this one. This is even more closer to the edge, although you may not be able to see it through the foliage.